kill three, probably.
Yeah, the bunny rabbits.
Oh my god, Tyler! They're all there!
I can't help you!
Oh my god. There is a new aftermarket part in the game. It is insane, okay? The old Modern Warfare 2 M16 can now be fired in full auto. And you won't believe it. That's called an M4, okay? They already have that gun! You added an aftermarket part to be a gun that you already have in the game. Granted, it does shoot quicker than the old M4, and that's because it's bugged currently. It's supposed to have like a 650 RPM. It has like an 825, 800, 850 maybe. But even with the faster fire rate, it's still a 5-shot. It can never 4-shot from my experience. Maybe it only can 4-shot within like 3 or 4 feet, really short range, but it doesn't seem very good. It just doesn't seem very good, frankly. In terms of 5-shot rifles, you're competing with the MCW. The MTZ is still very good, in my opinion. Both have roughly similar fire rates, much better recoil. The M16 in full auto has this recoil pattern that basically goes almost diagonal. And it's like, it's super hard to control because you don't really pull to the right that much very often. If it was an SMG, it wouldn't be too bad because, you know, at close range, you don't have to pull nearly as much. But you can't really make the gun like an SMG. You just can't. So, it's not that it kills super slowly. It doesn't. But that the recoil combined with the kill speed doesn't really equate to good rifle. Like, at rifle distances, you know? And so it loses gunfights because of it. A few of these games are in my normal lobbies, and then I actually, for the first time in months, pulled up my second account with a lower KD and session joined it for an easier lobby, because, dude, holy fuck, the amount of sweaty kids there are on a Friday night at 1 a.m., I don't know what you guys are doing with your lives. This game is not that fun to be doing that. I've been playing Diablo, man. I wish I could have been on that the whole time. I hope you guys enjoy the video, though. Please like, subscribe if you do. I appreciate all the support. And we'll get into it. When in reality, the only time I will care is if it's content, you know? Sorry, I was trying to drop the bomb, but you can't drop bomb in this game unless you're moving for some reason. Which I think has gotta be a weird thing. Let's go, fuck it. You know what?
Oh. You've won that round. Get ready for the next one.
Slight flex. No. I was nice.
Hit the charge. Blast the target. No mistakes.
I do like this M16 though. It does feel good to use. It's just like, man.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
He's above me. Oh no, don't do it to him like this, Nick. Don't do it to him. Put the flanking. He's coming right here. Lied. Oh. Of course.
We lost that round. Prepare for the next
one. You can't shoot through half the fucking railings in the game, but he can shoot through two sides of a shipping container. Make it make sense. Oh, I guess one side. Okay. Not a big deal. Only one round. We've been beaming him. Go. Stop that.
Moving here.
Oh. God, I heard him next to me. It was my teammate. I thought it was the guy. I'm wrong. HRM9. I wish I liked that gun. I see a lot of people using it. I'm just not a fan. And we're having a decent game. So, the enemies quit.
One minute remaining.
just heard him, I think.
You secured the device.
Apparently he heard me too. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, I heard him last second. I'm dead. I am the best. I lied.
Set containment.
It's got a trophy in middle. Oh, buddy. What? They both jumped up looking for me. Holy shit.
Good work.
Yeah, that bloop thing, dude, it's driving me nuts. I'm terrified I'm on radar every time. Even though I shouldn't be in any circumstance, it's like, I hear that sound and that's all that comes to mind. We'll get it locked in. We'll get it locked in for sure.
Yeah, Holger's pretty good.
It is.
I used to love that gun before they nerfed it.
Went out in front of you, jumped up.
Moving this way.
Oh, I thought, God, 21 scared the shit out of me. I'm going. Ronald Reagan on him.
He's
oh my god.
There.
Yep. I almost lost him. He jumped the fence and disappeared in the bushes.
They gave Kevin Durant and fucking Devin Booker. Another one.
Up top middle.
Movement here.
Yeah, right here. Five pinged. He's in our spawn building now.
Yeah, I have a problem. They're all over me.
Five ping right here. He was going back to the far other bomb. Yeah, he's still up there. Silly guy.
Like an eagle.
I don't know how that throwing knife didn't hit.
Yeah, this guy killed me. This is a good example.
What a fucking loser.
I do not like my shield. Hit mark in one bottom middle. Stun. I think he's ice cream coming behind us. Yep, right here, right here. He's coming into you right now with a knife.
Yeah, they're both there, dude. One's below you.
Defend our objective, soldier.
The UAV
online.
Holy shit, they are all going
out of
way.
Them A side. I got one down, one right here on my jump up.
Goodbye, Devin.
I fucking choked. Sounds like they killed my teammate today.
No, not your teammate.
Nice. Shredded him!
Bro, teammate, what the fuck are you doing?
That's crazy.
Farmed him.
They're all getting farmed, Noel.
Got it. Cybertron. Look at this. That's crazy. Close, too. Cybertronic skin.
God, fucking bump me off this shit. Nasty. Right here, top. I was down low over there.
Yeah, you just pushed in front of our teammate and didn't do anything. We threw a grenade under their top room jump up. Like, you know, they're just running straight down the A alley. If we just threw a grenade at that over the stairs, we'd kill him.
On the other side, you're saying? Not on this
side?
Yeah,
on the other side, this side.
You're talking about this alley, like right over here?
Yeah, yeah. We'd kill three, probably.
Yeah, the bunny rabbit's...
Oh my god, Tyler! They're all there!
I can't help you!
Oh!
I don't know why this guy just died. I didn't get the bomb. He's on me. Stupid, I was a mere distraction.
That Devin guy, he's fucking squirrely. I looked over the top of our platform. There were four fucking people on the stairwell. I tried to shoot all of them, but I couldn't. They're all looking at me. And stuns this game, you know. You throw a stun, they look up still.
Oh, yeah.
Plant the charge and detonate the objective.
Oh, they are nading me. They are not happy about me. Guy in here on me. Multiple.
Yeah, they're all one shot. Yes, yes, yes. I'm actually going to put on two as well. Well, I would have.
Where do we throw this from?
Run to the right, run down the little... Actually, just go out in front and throw it.
Ah, too late.
Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
I can get it from here. Nowhere to throw it. Okay, just send her! Later!
There's one.
Nice. Oh, I just had bombs landed on me.
Doing the same thing. Throwing grenades at that spot.
You threw a Semtex?
Yep.
Okay, I have a Semtex.
I got two. Fucking throw them both.
Secure our objectives.
I'm actually gonna push it, too. Hit marker.
Guy on me somewhere? Right here?
Yeah.
No, he has a sword right on my body. He's going back playground.
I really hope he doesn't know you can be in here.
Our guy has one back A-bomb.
He's horrible. I am pretty much just snuck out of the worst possible situations known to mankind this round. I mean, I am...
Bottom soccer field going A.
Insane right now.
Final minute.
Yep, back A still. I don't know where any of the other guys are. This is one guy doing circles around A. He will plant soon though, I bet.
It's alright, I have to gun this guy down, he goes top.
It's the best kid on their team and the worst kid on their team.
Copy. UAV orbiting the AO. Recon is online.
That one's definitely the worst one right there, yeah. Better player is the one that's been sitting A the whole time, all the way down. Not sure what they're doing, but you might just have it. He's gonna come. Oh, he's right.
He's on A, he's on A, he's defused.
Don't have time, got a partial though.
Oh my.
Close.
Ah, no way! Dude, I thought you had that. That close. Was literally 0.1 seconds.
It was close, it was close.
That's right, this just makes it a juicier video. This just makes it a juicier game for the video.
Mm, true, true, true.
5-5. Bottom of the ninth.
I have no streaks either. Unlucky. Throw my grenades again though. See if I can maybe stop them.
Defend our objective, soldier.
No, bro.
Enemy overwatch helo.
Okay, dodging that.
Called it in really early. Good news.
Yeah. It's also next to you. He's in spawn somewhere.
Is he in it?
No, you don't get in that. Like no. Right? But it floats over the player. So he's in spawn.
Enemy bomb at Alpha.
One shot on A alley.
I'm behind him. Yep, I'm going for him.
Oh,
it stays up? How long?
I don't know. They should be good. They're blocking it off right now with that.
Nice. We did just enough.
Just enough. You not trying, still better than everybody else on the team trying. It's kind of remarkable. How do you do it, Tyler?
Post
game interview. I don't know, dude. Just god tier support player, honestly. Just trying to sit in the shield, marking guys for you, you know, doing what I can. Even though I'm getting swords shot, you know, stabbed through my shield and shit.
That's crazy.
Like I said, this game, even if everything was perfect in the game, which it never will be, but even if it was completely perfect, matchmaking can ruin COD. Not gonna lie, I saw that and I thought it was like somebody's skin because it showed a different color. It was weird. What is that guy doing? Because I can play almost any game with my friends and have fun. You know? Almost any game. That just means my friends are fun to play with. If I have to play with friends to make the game fun, that does not mean the game is good. I think it means the opposite, actually. And COD has been like that sometimes. It's just like, why the hell is it like that? And usually, it's the matchmaking to blame. I think so, anyway.
Alpha.
Some skill-based matchmaking makes sense, in my opinion. Some. But
still hot. Move fast.
To the degree of what it is right now, unbearable. A lot of the time, unbearable.
On to the next.
If you are anywhere near decent at the game, and you solo queue and search, I'm not sure if it's as bad in respawn. It might be. Because skill-based matchmaking sounds like a good thing. You definitely want to protect bad players from being, like, just bullied the whole time. I get that. I agree with that. But I also played Call of Duty in an era where when I was bad, I got killed, and I had to get better.
Commander, I seek hail to you, because fuck. Seek hail, Commander! Commander's doing the shit. Commander's awesome. I love him.
Like, I had to get better. I grew up in COD when skill-based matchmaking was way different than it is now.
Detonate the target objective, but expect.
And I would get smashed, and I would have to get better if I didn't want to get fucking beat on.
UAV is entering the AO.
And they do it because it's a profit margin thing. If bad players get on the game and they're getting smashed the entire time they play, they'll get off. And they won't spend any money in the shop. And no one's gonna have a fun game you're getting beat on the whole time.
Oh my god, bro, what is Sky on, bro?
Me included. And even though I can hold my own decently against sweaty nerds using the best shit when I'm trying to handicap myself with something not at top tier, holding my own is not good enough content for YouTube, in my opinion. Rocket at me. Not good enough content for YouTube, in my opinion. Because it has to be a good game. Or at least a game that's fast-paced and has action in it and things are happening. instead of playing a 24-minute CDL match against Renetti's Rival 9, MCW's, you know, the go-to, or snipers, whatever.
Do not let them reach it.
I died.
I died. Got Darth Vader on our team. Please let me switch. Do I not have quick grip on? Why is that so slow? I never play this map. Yeah, I'm not an Afghan lover. It's pretty hard to play when everybody snipes. Unless you snipe as well, which is, you know, that's fine then, but... I want to go for the AFK player. I like free kills. How the hell did they get past everybody?
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Well, maybe they have bomb. They're gonna plant B. I get a kill if that's the case. They do have snipers, both of them. Yeah, this map is hard to play, unless you're sniping, usually. That's why I'm using a smoke. I'm hoping that I can block off their line of sight with a smoke grenade, and then get within rifle range of them. That's my only hope.
Place the charges on the target.
Unfortunately, it's not a good one.
You secure the device.
Oh my god. Why is no one on our team looking anywhere else? What am I dealing with right now? This is terrifying. Grenade right there, right there. Smoke short. I get the bomb down.
Setting device. Device in place. Countdown started.
I'm chasing. Regen. Oh my god, and they quit.
Get rid of a perimeter around.
Oh, they got new people though. He's big bunker. Or my teammate sniped him, I'm not sure. Looks like he sniped him. Are wizards and witches like the same thing?
Secure but our objectives.
Male and female? I think warlock also counts as a male. I'm just thinking about it. Because witch sounds so bad. Oh no. But wizard sounds pretty chill. Oh, those guys both just left. They were not having it. Oh, you dirty little bastard. Well, that is the only time I will probably play Afghan in like the next month or two, because I have hard avoided this map for a long time. It's a sniper map, and I just do not want to snipe usually.